Access your directory by pressing the directory soft key while on the line screen, or press the home key or main menu soft key and select directories. View a list of your existing contacts by pressing contact directory. The soft key options allows you to dial or call a selected contact. The search soft key enables you to find a contact by first name, last name, contact, or job title. Add a new contact by pressing the add contact soft key, entering their information, and pressing the save soft key. The new contact is now saved to your directory. You can add a contact from the directory, and by default, it will be added as a speed dial to a line key item. Press the info soft key to quickly view a contact's information. Call lists organize your call history into missed, received, and placed calls. Select type to choose a list. You can also clear a list by pressing the clear soft key. The favorites options shows your current favorite contacts. To make a contact a favorite, first choose a contact from the directory. Next, select the More soft key, and then Add to Favorites. Your contact is now shown in the Favorites list in addition to the Lines View screen.